Armis has identified 5 critical zero-day vulnerabilities in the Cisco Discovery Protocol, or CDP, impacting tens of millions of enterprise devices, such as IP phones and cameras, as well as switches and routers. Dubbed CDPwn, the vulnerabilities allow for complete takeover of the devices by leveraging the CDP protocol, and impacts all Cisco 7800 and 8800 IP phones, Cisco IP cameras, Nexus switches, and iOS XR routers, among others. A full list is available on the Armis website. How would an attacker use CDPwn? Today, businesses have a growing number of unmanaged and IoT devices in their environment, such as smart TVs, printers, smart lighting, security cameras, or badge readers, which can and do connect to the internet. It is common practice to put these devices on a segmented network, off the corporate network. Since these devices have no security, an attacker can exploit these devices to get a foothold in the organization. Then, using CDPwn, the attacker can target the switch with a maliciously crafted CDP packet, triggering a memory corruption on the switch, leading to code execution. This allows the attacker to take over the switch, where the attacker can eavesdrop on network traffic traversing through the switch, launch man-in-the-middle attacks by intercepting and altering traffic, or worse, break network segmentation and move laterally throughout an organization. The attacker can also leverage CDPwn to send a broadcast packet to all devices in the network, triggering the vulnerability only on the Cisco IP phones. This means an attacker can cause denial of service or even take over all Cisco IP phones on a certain network simultaneously. There, the attacker could eavesdrop and steal critical confidential conversations, a serious concern given the widespread use of these devices across enterprises and governments. Armis and Cisco have worked together to ensure the proper security updates have been provided. Cisco customers can visit cisco.com/security for patches. For more information, please visit armis.com/CDPwn.